up, guys? We're gonna do a test today. I got the GoPro underwater casing because I've heard that the casing kind of, if it's the original with the curved GoPro, then it's gonna be not as good quality. So we got a scuba one, and I've attached it to this flashlight here, and I've kind of put some zip ties around just to make sure it's good and on there, you know. And then we just attach this old ski rope, which, that's the way we want to do it, like that, from the back. And that's going to hang. This is a scuba light, so whatever way, we're going to drop it out to the middle of this lake. So we heard there's like some machinery and stuff. Look at someone swimming right there. It's not too cold to swim. Right over there. See him?
Yep.
And, well, we're just going to drop it in there and see what we can find. So we're going to take these inflatable beds out there. Tab's going to do recording, and I'm going to actually do some swimming. It's kind of chilly, but that's all right. So here we go.
Thank you.